past 6 months. My health has diminished in the last 2 years, and it's time to pass the torch. I leave you with some words of wisdom. All men are born free and equal, with dignity and rights, and being endowed by nature with the reason and conscience, they should conduct themselves as brothers one to another. The fulfillment duty by each individual is a prerequisite to the rights of all. Rights and duties are interrelated in every social and political activity of man. While rights exalt individual liberty, duties express the dignity of that liberty. Inasmuch as spiritual development is the supreme end of the human existence and the highest expression thereof, it is the duty of man to serve that end with all his strength and resources. May it be said that in time, the fathers of liberty must bestow the duty of perpetual vigilance to the liberty of all people. Unto our sons of liberty, so that evil never endures. It is the duty of all persons of liberty to intertwine their daily existence with the pursuance of liberty and never let the bonds of that depart their grasp. The torch is passed. Hold it firm and close to your heart. Fight the good fight. Goodbye.